What you're looking at is the first and only game that I ever made. I'm using game pretty loosely since it has no gameplay loop, no use for the money that you collect, and, well, it isn't very fun. This right here is the extent of my game development knowledge, and I want to change that. I recently found Godot while looking to get back into programming, and it reminded me of a childhood dream that I had to make my own game. So this is the start of a journey to make that dream a reality. To learn the kind of problem solving that goes into making a game. To better understand the different skills required to make that game fun. And to remember why I had that dream in the first place. If you're ready, feel free to join me as we now have the green light to figure this out together.